Oh, this is cool. Holy crap, it's really loud.
Traffic.
That was cool. That was awesome.
Hey friends, what's up? Kaz here. Welcome back to another episode of Just Cause 3. This is Cosplay and Just Cause 3. That is my radio voice. Oh yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Sorry guys. Hey, thanks for watching. Thank you so much for all the likes and views. This series has been going really well. This game is a lot of fun. And I start this time right next to this vehicle. This vehicle. I have no idea what it is. This plane, which looks awesome. So anyway, we left off. We're going to go talk to Sheldon for something, for some reason. I think that's what this one is. Let's see. Sheldon, uncharacteristically, that is a long word. Look at that word. Oh my goodness. Rico's got an education. Absent since Rico's accusations of treachery. Okay. So that's pretty close by. We could just fly up there. Let's do it. Let's see. What stunt jump? Is it just the... I think it's just the single. So... within 20 meters of the ground. Okay. Holy crap. Somebody flew within... Yeah, we're gonna not do that. So, personal best. Oh, wow. We did two. We're second. That's pretty cool. ZombieArmy.exe. I'm totally getting off track of what we're supposed to be doing, because I want to do this 25 meters in the ground thing, which we still are doing. Oh no, I think it's because we... Okay, let's do it. Right now. There we go. Oh, wow. Yeah, we were within 25 meters, guy. We touched the ground. I don't know what's going on. All right. Back to the mission at hand. We are going to fly up here, and then I think we just do... Oh, no. I wanted to ride on it. I think I needed to hold down the button. I think that's what I really needed to do. So we're pretty dang close, though. Barbarium on a plane. I'm on a plane, and it's going. Oh, wait, do we have a... There's a Chivo, or a collectible somewhere nearby. I hear it. I heard it. Where... Okay, this way. Right? Okay, where is it? I'm hearing it. Oh, there it is. Rebel Shrine. Oh, yeah.
I'll make sure you didn't die in vain.
So I will light this candle in order to that you did not die in vain. Okay, back to the mission. I'm a little bit ADD right now. We got this. Start mission. Oh, that's so BA. He's got the shotgun.
Sheldon.
Gonna drink some water while we're watching.
Nice for you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight.
If I can learn how to
Before
drink,
get down to business,
I have a drinking problem, guys.
Something I need to say. I'm a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust.
Oh, really?
Myself, obviously.
Uncle Sam. I don't know why you would.
And you. Look, Buckaroo. I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon.
He called me Buckaroo.
Exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died, and I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she? Sheldon.
Yes, Rico.
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom my middle name. Now,
I thought it was backstabbing bastard.
Stop that bomb and save the world. Come on, buddy, shake a leg.
Oh gosh. Oh sweet, we can switch. Looks like we could change our weapons here, which I might want to change from the shotgun. Shotgun's nice, but you got to get really close, and I'm not a huge fan of that. I like to kill from a distance.
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, sure, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride.
Get in. I got to ride. Oh, I got to drive it. Okay, we'll drive it. Oh, there's a collectible or something nearby. So, reach the airport. I just came from the airport. Alright, so I've just been recording for like the next last
These roads don't even 2 hours show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
Of dirt
I
rally, so
bad feeling about this.
I feel like,
you know,
I could do better.
You need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
It's
the
true.
Loudmouth Texan.
Left three. Titans and up. Climbs, I think. Crest, two. Four.
Shit, the roadblock.
A road.
Never stopped me before. That's a rod, Rico. Come on up in there.
Oh, this is cool. Holy crap, it's really loud.
Traffic.
That was cool. That was awesome. Oh man, that's a big plane. How did they close the back so quick?
Our forces en route to retake.
Freeze! Hey, safety zone. Looks like they're already here.
Dima, disarm the bomb. Sheldon, you fly the plane. I'll do the rest.
Wow. Their military sucks. Looks like we're going to have to shoot some fools. Or not. Anytime now.
The eagle has landed, Rico. I got the range.
Get on the roof.
I'm going on top.
Get on the roof. All right, so how do I get on the roof? Oh, here we go. Oh, geez. Enter cargo bay. Get up there. Alright, can we just keep doing this? It doesn't look like they're... I don't know what else I'm supposed to do to...
to take these guys out, but I'll just keep doing that, I suppose. There we go. Should I get on one of these, baby? I gotta get
done, Rico. Bogey's on our six. Cooler goes down. See that center, Rico? That is the cap of the Medici. It's called Città di Ravello. You know what that means, hombre? Di Ravello City. Do you believe this guy?
He's got his own city. Alright, so. Oh geez, don't hit our own cargo plane. There we go. There we go. Get them both. Yeah. We're just trying not to get it destroyed, so. Is that bad guy? Is that the bad guy? Zangief, bad guy. Okay.
Explosion imminent. What is plan?
Okay, so do I.
Get to the cockpit, Dima. I'll drive it into the sea.
Okay. So I need to get on. That works. Okay. Get back inside. Yes, we could do that. Enter cargo bay. Is that where I'm supposed to get back in?
Sheldon, open the hatch.
Rig truck.
You got it, amigo. But don't do anything crazy. Oh, hell. Who am I trying to fool?
Crazy is my middle name. Driving it right off. Oh, geez. This game is amazing. Oh.
It does make a very pretty bomb.
Very pretty. So pretty.
Oh, boy. Nice work. Catch you later, Rico. And thanks for flying Air Sheldon.
Yes. That's fantastic.
No, the plan was perfect.
Yes, yes. Well, no, it wasn't.
Private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Now, I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am playing Medici like some pathetic cur. And no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity.
I don't think that guy's gonna make it.
Look what you made me do!
Did he kill him?
Clean that up.
Yeah, I think he killed him.
Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward.
What coward? Probably Sino.
And if you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her.
Ooh, a little dark. Burn a
Do
bullet?
Not fail me again.
sounded like they were zipping their shorts there for a second. Zoop. We're going to turn around and head out of here. And black screen again. Whole lot of loading. There we go. Finish the mission. Bavarian on a plane. Like snakes on a plane? I want this mother effing Bavarian.
Me and the rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that the Ravello might be onto us. We might need your help, amigo.
Okay. So on the wall over here. Can we fast travel there? Oh man, looks like we can't fast travel there. So, we'll come back. There we go. So we'll come back in a moment when we get closer to that place. Okay, so here we are. We're coming back to this business. Watcher on the wall. This is a pretty sweet, sweet gig here. There we go. And we can get some weapons. What is that? I think I want it.
This looks deadly.
And pick up. Oh, is this the 3-round burst thing? I think it is. No, we're going to stick with this. Watcher on the wall. Try using the grapple to give yourself an... You can't use the grapple when you're doing wingsuit. Okay.
Go. Ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dream big, Mario.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Tiravero is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that?
Okay.
It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if the Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if, excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold the wall.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Okay. People who are friends on your social media that you don't know in real life are not really your friends. Just pro tip, guys. All right. Anytime now.
Rico, we're back at the cove. How's it going?
It's going okay.
No time to talk.
Oh, hey.
Make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Okay. What's the best way that to go about? Oh, here it is. There we go. We got more stuff. Let's push this closer to the edge. Okay, so this is not going well. We are probably going to fail this. Okay, so, that stinks. Maybe we can get closer. I don't know. I don't think we can really do this by ourselves on foot. If we get closer, if we get over to that thing faster, we shoot them before they get here.
How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Okay, so that's not working. Go. Okay. Well, these things are pretty sweet. Okay. Maybe we need to hijack something down there. Is there anything down here that we can use? Okay, that's not... Alright, we're about to die. There we go. Get in this thing. That's what I wanted. There we go. Oh, there's stuff down here that we could use. There we go. Destroy that. Alright, so if we fail this again, we're gonna get down here. Alright, so that's taking damage. Yeah, they will. Alright, is there a gunner?
Brace yourselves. They're coming again.
Is there a gunner over here? Okay, so there's this.
Hostile choppers inbound.
Okay, so we'll take this.
Use the AA guns.
Oh, well. I'm already down here. Okay, yeah, I'll get up there. Get in the AA gun. That one. There we go. Yeah. Oh, what's shooting over there? Okay. I love it when I can use me some guns that are... Okay. Can we shoot them? Yeah, we got them. Nice. Lead them a little bit. Lead them a little bit. Go get these ones that are flying in low. Go. Well, this is like shooting fish in a barrel. Not too difficult. Just gonna take them out when they come up on us like so. Bam, 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 bam. Take, why aren't you going down? There we go. You can't escape me. Yes, they probably will. Is that it? Let's get
enemy jets approaching your location.
Enemy jets. Oh, here we go. All right, is that working? Maybe we should get back on the... Oh, here we go. Okay, well, that was awesome. Who wants a grenade? Jet's coming back. Let's get in the gun. Shooting at us. Take that out. Okay. Can't see now. Really can't see. Okay. Is he coming around? There he is. Any guys on the ground? Nope. Just that guy. Take out the seagull. Haha. We got him. Screw you, Mother Nature. We own Medici. I'm just gonna shoot all day long. I don't even care. Here he comes. Yeah, it's hitting our cargo, but he's not making it. Holy crap, he hit us there. More of these guys. I wonder if this would be better if I did do the AA gun. Let's take out this guy. This. that one's gonna. Okay, we are. Alright, so yeah, probably the AA gun's better suited for this. Take this back. Oh, we hit the wrong button. There we go, we got one of them. Alright, we still got some guys over here though, and they're taking out something. Is that the only guy? Yeah. Okay, so I don't have the mounted gun over here. Only this one? This is the only one down here. Okay. Let's take out some more birds while we're waiting for him to come back. And then let's clear out the stinking path in front of us so we can actually shoot people.
There we go. Chopper, Rico.
Damn it! This was a diversion.
Rico, go to top of wall.
Go to top of wall.
Get to the top of the wall. You'll see it coming.
Okay. I'm going to the top of the wall. Here we go. Jeez, so bossy.
Get to the top of the wall. You don't know what you're doing. Blah blah blah. I know what.
Oh,
all
well.
Right, Rico. It's just.
Okay. He's flying that? Oh, are we ride? Oh, okay, no, you're taking it. Okay. The wheel was rolling backwards. Looks like it might be broken, boys. We're not gonna take it this thing. Come on.
Rico, the rebels will hold the wall.
Okay, we'll go.
Sorry, Rico, for letting Zeno escape.
Spilt milk, Dima. I'll take care of Zeno.
Okay. What do I need?
Please let me go. I never wanted this to happen. Bavarium had great potential for novel new uses in chemistry, nightlights, and magnetic bracelets. Bavarian geodes were sure to sell to tourists. What would happen if you dropped salt and licorice in liquefied Bavarium?
You had your chance, old man.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Okay, well, we just repeated some dialogue. You had your chance, old man. You had your chance, old man.
Didn't make it. We have to end this war, Rico.
Yes, it's about that time, old
yes.
friend.
Yes. Oh, are we getting close to the end of this game? That would be amazing. Okay, well, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I know, kind of crazy. We drove onto a plane and did
Insula
a bunch of stuff.
Triate, very large. I'm attempting to find central command and power node for Falco Maxime Bavarium nuclear warhead.
Interrupting
we'll continue
my...
continue liberating provinces of Insula Striate.
So, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, let me know what you guys think of the series. We're probably coming close to the end of it, so that'll be fun, and we'll be looking for some other games to do. So this is Kaz, reminding you guys all, enjoy the game. God bless.